discussion and for its full integration among the community of. Precisely because we have not as yet reached the goal of liberation, towards which all of us have striven, we believe that there is need for continued international pressure to encourage a speedy movement forward towards ending the system of apartheid. Sanctions, therefore, continue to be important. At the same time, we believe that such sanctions should be lifted in phases corresponding to actual progress being achieved within South Africa.
If the talks fail, we shall be ready to take our original positions. We shall simply go back to the forest and shoot our way to freedom. Amanda! Amanda!
Thank you very much.